This video is not my idea. I got the idea from this film story called How I Make My Animal Dead Outfits video. So there will be a link to that video in the description, and you should check that out. It's really interesting. So let's get started. I'm going to start out with my thoughts. When you're making outfits, you usually want to have one accessory that kind of ties the whole thing together. For this outfit, the main accessory is going to be this neck helmet. And when I make my outfits, I usually like to make them match. I'm not going to wear any neck items because they don't match. Unless you count this beard, they only kind of match, so I'm not going to use that. And for my bag, I'm going to use the stone sword because the red hair matches the red on the feathers perfectly. And for my legs, I'm going to use the jingle bell bracelet. You can't see anything on here because it's a glitch, but there it is. And I definitely don't have anything for the tail that matches, so I'm gonna skip that. So now it's your colors. You usually want your colors to match too. You don't really want to go all over the place. That would be weird. But anyway, let's start with color one. For color one, I would like to make it this neutral color because it matches this color on the jingle bell bracelet. And for color two, I also want it to match the neck helmet. So I'm gonna make it this yellowish right here because it matches this. And for my pattern, I'm gonna use this pattern, and I'm going to use this color red right here. And finally, for eyes, I'm gonna make them yellow because then they match the jingle bell. So there, that was my first outfit. Now for the second one, for my otter. I actually have two otters, but just for this one. So first of all, I always like to start with the head items. And so, for this outfit, I'm going to use an aviator hat. I'm going to use my brown and yellow aviator hat. So again, I'm not going to use anything for my neck. This outfit is kind of a simple one. It's not as big and has lots of stuff like the other one. And for my neck, I'm going to use this yellow bow because it matches. I'm not going to do anything for legs or tail, because like I said, this is going to be a very simple outfit. So for color one, I'm going to use this yellow, because as you can see, it matches the aviator hat. Color two, I'm going to use this brown that also matches the aviator hat. The aviator hat is my main accessory here. And for color three, I'm going to use this pattern. And I'm just going to make it a little lighter. And I'm going to use this one because it doesn't show up as well, but you can still kind of see it. So yeah, that's my outfit for my color. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope it will help you to make outfits for your animals. I don't mind if you use any of these outfits. But thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe. Oh, and by the way, thank you so much for 35 subscribers.